We'll see if that works.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair. And the High
Sweet, we got somebody else.
Their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Go. Nah, let's just keep going towards this area that we need to go to. Let's go into the masses. Respawning's restricted. Hopefully it'll be good to travel with these crews. And not die. That is a big part of this.
Bam!
There we go. Woot.
Pretty complex. I'll need time.
There we go. Headshot. Headshot. Need headshots. Woot. Get those layers.
Getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
I got some boots. Those crazy invis guys.
But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
Here we go. There you go, get the captain in the head. Bam, 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 bam. Headshot.
We can move now.
Alright, let's see what else there is. Anything that we can pick up? Or is it all just random things of light there? Nothing that I see. Plug in the computer so that way I can see the chat. Okay. Alright, where are we going, guys? I think that was everything. Hope so, at least. Not that way. Hey, get over there. There it is.
Is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Oh, holy crap. I'm coming for you. I don't even think that guy realizes he's still alive. This is a pretty good place for him, though. I'll just keep shooting right here, then. There you go. Kill it. Kill it with kindness. There we go. It's almost dead. Take that, Devil Walker. He's almost dead, but oh man. I need ammo. There we go. Took it down. Oh. There's more bad guys after all that fancy. Alright, I need more ammo though. Is there any more bad guys out here that we killed? That looks like ammo. It is! Alright guys, you ready? You guys coming? Or is this just me now? It's not good. Oh, I just lost my party members. So make sure I'm not in a party just so I can... I'll leave this party. There we go. Upgrade. Upgrade, bam. I don't know why the people I was with just left though, that sucks. Boss that crazy. There we go. Yes. Just stay over there. Probably shoot until he notices me then. He noticed me. Whoa. stop transporting. Alright, we got it.
Well done.
Take that, guys.
Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the Fallen Devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty.
Ammo.
They'll find ways to survive.
Loot box.
All ways do.
Even if it's crappy loot. Still my loot. What you up to?
Bounty accepted.
Please step clear, Guardian.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Guess we'll do that and just run to the moon real quick. After we upgrade some of this stuff. Whoa, that's a horrible rocket launcher. Upgrade. Upgrade. We need more lights. I guess just run to the moon real quick so I can get this real fast. It says there's something at Earth that we have to do, but Sepkis Prime. Where is that? Defeat Rixus, the Devil Archon. I don't even know. I guess I should do story after this, though. Ugh. Or during. I'm just glad I got one of those. We'll punch a few people, and then we'll do that story mission. That's a good thing to do.
Well, let's go hunting.
Stab. Stab. Whee. So it should be like 28 more people or something to stab real quick. But we're gonna go get in some good areas, basically. Stab, stab. Who's inside? You wanna get stabbed? Okay. Let me make sure that's working too. We still got a lot more headshots to get, but yep. 20 more stabbings, it looks like. Not too shabby. Let's see what this mission is.
Could use a ghost analysis on a few things in this area. Bounty encryption will follow.
Stab. Stab. Don't try to run away. Stab, stab. Headshot. Always nice to get one or the other. What's up, buddy? How are we looking? 120 and 12 of 30. Oh yeah. While I remember. Maybe that's not the best, but We're gonna try it out. The Bayou Bengal is near. Some kind of like enemy that stalks you? What is that? Oh no. That is a player. That's good. Stab! Stab! Come back, and then we're gonna go on a stab fest. Stab, stab, stab. You want some of this? Let's go, let's do it. Who do you work for? Okay. Back up we go. More stabbings. Stab. Stab. Stupid wizard ruining all my fun. Screw it. I'm gonna stab all you guys then. Treat me like that. Either headshots or stabbings. Oh, whoa. I guess I should do more of the stabbings at the moment. There you go. Stab, stab, stab. Speaking of which, actually, I think we can get a double jump. Here we go. One of our powers back, at least. Stab. Spin metal leaves. Need a bunch more of those still too. There we go, knuckle duster. Now to just get more headshots apparently. Oh, whoa, whoa. There you go, headshot. You coming up, up? Come on. There you go, boy. That's not good. just randomly shut us out of the server? Okay. Come on, verify the content. Let us play. Now we can at least go on a story mission once we visit the tower again. We hit 21! I didn't even realize it. Sweet! Sweet, sweet victory. We're almost got enough Vanguard experience, I think, to finally be level 1 too. So once we go here, we'll at least get one story mission. Back to the tower. There we go. You don't have anything for us, do you? You don't have anything. So close. So close. And birds on the without dying. I feel like that might be the best one. Let's see, was anything else? Thousand experience, yeah, why not?
Bounty accepted.
Give it a shot. Go to orbit. Venus. Actually, let me make sure. It's a devil's. Is that who that person is? That or it's but at level 22 strike. Oh man, we gotta get that at some point. Wait, let's get this Zvina then. Just finish it quick, why not? We'll go 10 since we don't have any of our friends with us.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus.
The jungle, baby.
colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
Take that, Collapse. This looks like a cool place. It's like The Last of Us in space.
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Let's do it. Oh, you can't even... You gotta run to it, huh? Sweet. Get in the footholds. We dropped an engram for me. Thank you, buddy. There's the ghost. Now it's my ghost, I guess. Oh, there we go. Let's double it up. Let's double up our ghost.
We're linked. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent.
Ooh.
And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Whee, look at all these cars on Venus. That'd be crazy.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
Whoa. That's kind of cool. Honey, we're home.
These sensors are extensive.
Hello.
Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
Let's find those coordinates. Gonna beat ya. Oh, that was totally a headshot. Thank you. Is that there, right? Right. Oh, it is a treasure chest. It doesn't hurt. Let's get some of the treasure.
Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
That's not good.
The coordinates lead here. What is it? Let me get a closer look.
There we go. I was like, well, let me deploy Ghost.
Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going where? No, 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 no. It's the Vex. Better find some cover.
I thought those guys were more like mushroom people, but they're more like robots. That's crazy. And different. How many of them are there gonna be? Is that everybody? Nope, there's more coming in, huh? Jeez, almost dying here. You know they got minotaurs and stuff? Man. Take that, Minotaur. Is that everybody, or is there more? I guess we'll switch, just so that way I'm back on normal playing ground again. Anybody else?
What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
You tell me.
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here.
Who are they?
The Vex.
Uh-oh.
Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break.
There you go.
Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, Little Light.
Don't do that.
Dun, dun, dun. Bam, bam. I got one thing. Goblin's Eye. Ah. So does that mean we need to go back? I guess let's find out. Yes. So back to the tower, even if it's just for this little story thing. What's your